The Bible declare that the horns, Jesus Christ to be the horns of our salvation. Jesus Christ is the horns of our salvation. When you give your life to Christ, then you have the horns fighting for you. Hallelujah. The Bible says, my horns shall you exalt like the horns of the unicorn, and I shall be anointed with fresh oil. If the fresh oil is going to come into your life, you need to give your life to Christ in Jesus' name. Right now we are going to pray, and I want to lead you to prayer quickly. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I'm giving my life to you. I have come under your kingdom, under your lordship. Have mercy on me. I'm sorry for my sin. And I'm making you to be Lord over my life. I declare that from this moment onward, I will forever serve you in Jesus' name. If you have prayed that prayer, you have just been translated from the domain and the regime of darkness into the marvelous light where the ministry of craftsmen and carpenter will be powerful and strong in your life. In Jesus' name. Give the Lord a clap off in there. Hallelujah. We are going to pray now. We are going to pray that every horn that is lifted up against our viewers, wherever they are in the global world, the horns that is breaking down, that is scattering that which you are building, the horns that is set against your marriage, against your finances, against your status in the land, against your going up and going forward, those horns today, we are going to declare that those horns be cut short. The Bible said the horns of the wicked shall be cut short. Amen. And God will raise up the horns of the righteous. From this moment, we begin to pray that the horns of the enemy will be cut short. Amen. I decree and I declare in the name of Jesus Christ, every horns of the enemy that is against your life, that is against your destiny, that is against your going up and going forward, I shatter it, I dash it against the rock of ages in the name of Jesus. Every horn that is lifted against you in this land, in your house, in your home, oh my God, the horns of sickness, the horns of humiliation, the horns of defeat and failure, I cancel them over your life in the name of Jesus. Every negative horns that is working against your destiny, that is not making you to have a fruit for your labor, I dash it against the rock of ages in the name of Jesus. Oh, we are making a decree as you are washing me. I'm talking to you, woman. I'm talking to you, man. I'm talking to you, boy and girl that are washing me, wherever you are. Every horn that is lifted against you from the time when you were born, this is the time, oh my God, the ministry of the carpenter is rising up. I dash it against the rock of ages. I cut it short. It shall no longer function in your life in the name of Jesus. We destroy the horns of failure. We destroy the horns of defeat. We destroy the horns of barrenness. We destroy the horns of sickness and disease. We destroy, we shatter it in the name of Jesus. The horns of a sudden death in the name of Jesus is destroyed. Every inherited disease, I shatter it. Thou horns in the name of Jesus. Marebo Shataraba. In Jesus' name. In the book of Romans chapter 8, verse 11, the Bible says, if the spirit of him that raises Christ from the dead is in you, and that same spirit will quicken your mortal body. My God, it will quicken. It's a quickening spirit that quickens things that were dead. It's the one that quickened Lazarus to come alive. And it's the one that opened the grave and bring things that were dead out. It's a quickening spirit. I'm going to pray over your life. Whatever things that have been buried, your glory that have been buried, your favor that have been buried, your opportunities and open doors that have been buried. Oh my God, anything that are buried in your life that were meant to be, that was meant to be, that are not, I'm decreeing that the spirit that quickened Jesus Christ from the grave is coming into your life to quicken things that were dead in your life to come alive in Jesus' name. Amen. Shall we begin to pray? The same spirit that quickened Jesus Christ, let it begin to quicken every barrenness, quicken their mortal body. Every sickness in your body, let the same spirit enter into your body and quicken your body and bring in a life. Akorobo shata rabaka sata. Rimoko sheke bakaya. It's the spirit that enter into dead things. Whatever dead things in your life, that same spirit is coming in the name of Jesus. Oh God, to quicken you back to life. quicken you back to business, quicken you back to your marriage, quicken you back, oh God, to health in the name of Jesus. Marebo shikara baba bako santa rabaya kuramaka sata bako shekerebos. In Jesus' name.
Amen.